Apolo would do Dancing with the Stars again by competing on the 15th season, which was their all-star season. This time, he would be partnered with Karina Smirnoff. When they first got onto the dance floor, they would get off to a good start. Also, throughout the season, he would become a regular contender once again like he did back in season 4, and he still had potential inside him. But for this moment, he was robbed before the finale.
Dancing the cha-cha-cha, Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff.
Pretty girl, she on my job. Huh. Not stopping, we in the spot. Moving me away, cause you're on the block. Whoa. With a dream, I got to know. Top jeans tattooed, cause I'm rock and roll. Half black, half white domino. Gang the money, out the door, yo. Party rockers in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Do it, baby.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. We just wanna see you
shake that.
Dancing the Quick Step, Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff.
Five months, 2 weeks, 2 days. My loving baby's been gone. 5 months, 2 weeks, 2 days. My loving baby's been gone. If you see my baby, please send her home to me. Hurry,
5 months,
oh, baby.
2 weeks,
hurry,
2 days.
Oh, oh, baby.
Hurry.
Dancing hip hop, Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff.
Girl, I must haunt you. I sense something strange in my mind. Situation is serious. Let's cure it because we're running out of time. Check it out.
Poison. 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 Poison.
blow.
Dancing together, please welcome Team Call Me Maybe.
Yeah!
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 Go Bruno!
Yeah!
DWTS!
Karina Smirnoff.
You said I
dancing the Viennese waltz. Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff.
Doctor just told her the news. Between the red cells and white, something's not right, but we're gonna take care of you. Six chances and ten, it won't come back again. With the therapy we're gonna try, it's just been approved, it's the strongest there is. I think we caught it in time. And Sarah Beth closes her eyes.
Doble Fusion, Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff. Dancing the tango, Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff. Dancing the Jive, Apolo Anton Ohno and Karina Smirnoff, featuring Sasha Farber.
Grease Lightning!
We'll get some overhead lifters and some four-barrel quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, won't keep talking.
The injection cut off and chrome-plated rhymes, oh yeah.
I want the money, I'm here to get the money.
With some distant blows and shocks, I can feel off my jocks. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real juicy wagon. Grease Lightning!
Go, go, go.
Grease Lightning, you're burning.
scream for reason like him.
Big Top Jazz Routine. Apolo Anton Ohno and his partner Karina Smirnoff. Karina Smirnoff.
Melissa and Tony, Apolo and Karina. On this ninth week of competition, the couple with the lowest overall total of judges' scores and viewer votes, and therefore leaving the competition right now, is... Apolo and Karina.
Which means that Melissa and Tony, you've made it to the finals.
Let's go. Congrats, guys.
Apolo, a true sportsman. Come on over here. Apolo, you've been the consummate professional, and I just
How difficult is tonight falling just 1 week short of the finals?
Well, you know, this competition was hard from the beginning, and Karina's a champion. I've learned so much about her. She's taught me so much about myself. And this show is amazing for far beyond just what the Mirrorball Trophy has in store for people. And every single person who does this show is a champion, because it forces you to become a champion in your own right. It forces you to become more confident, stronger. And it's been a blessing. I mean, every single week, the fans have been so amazing. It's, you know, everybody who makes this show happen, it's a big family. And I feel great. You know?
I want to focus in on you two right now, because you've had a great journey together, and we've got some of those moments that we want to share with everybody right now.
After the semifinals, Apolo and Karina would shockingly be eliminated by the end of that night. So Apolo Ohno's Dancing with the Stars season 15 stats are this: 12 dances, 327 points, and an average score of 27.3 with only two perfect scores, and would finish fifth. Like, had they not been eliminated, or if they had four finalists at the time, I personally feel that third would be a well-deserved position for them. Even though he was robbed before the finale, it was still considered a good season. Every Dancing with the Stars fan will remember Apolo as the season 4 champion, as well as being remembered as a robbed before finale contestant during the All-Star season. And that'll do it for this video, so hit that subscribe button and leave a like on this video and leave a comment down below, and also turn on post notifications to get notified about my latest Dancing with the Stars content video. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Eric Sharkey, aka Dancing with the Stars Superfan. Catch you next time.